Hi, I'm Rachel and I'm Sherbrooke Lake Camp. So we're pitching the idea of growing a vegetable garden. This will encourage campers to discover faith by connecting with nature and making something from nothing. For most campers, this may be their first experience gardening or even finding out where food really comes from. This highlights the value of food while encouraging a no-waste environment. In our ever-changing, throw-away, and buy-new society, the gardening aspect instills the care of creation while teaching campers to give back to their community. It saves costs while also having local, homegrown, fresh food at camp. This is a life-enriching and sustaining experience, and we feel it will be truly valued at our camp. So if you care at all, come stick around with it.